service. One can low level cafe, we don't consider it smoke service to count down. As always, please remember you must have your shoes on when moving about the train, especially during our food service cars. Also, ladies and gentlemen, we do accept cash, credit, Apple, Google, all that stuff. Feel free to come out to almost any cafe open and serving. Thank you.
Anything?
Welcome.
especially in North Dakota.
Yeah, it sounds like fish creek.
I think it was fish creek. Just a little bar. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's for sure.
They got a little sign in the bar that says they want a best chin cap. They want a horse with their chin cap.
Yeah, it's so good. I really will say, whoever the chef was on the first night made the hot dog better than the second night. The first night, they had split the hot dog in half and then made it that way.
And then put it on a pizza.
And it was actually better that way, in my opinion, than in a hot dog bun made as a
plum. I don't think so.
I feel like it allowed the chili then on top to kind of soak it in.
And also, like, it definitely just was like a switch of a chef from, like, style of making it.
Do you know what I forgot?
But it's definitely for this one.
They gotta just rip their chili in there. Especially during like peak season, like the summer, like right now. Grandma, look, I can like see this place. I'm from our county area. So. I was born in Stewart. My family.
Hi.
next stop will be at the fillers. We'll be there in the next couple minutes. Once again, going to take 10 to 12 minutes to refill our engines. At this time, nobody can step off. And folks, we're doing really good on time. On that second stop, you're going to have a good 20, maybe 30 minutes here. They do have a phone, watch. We're going to yell all aboard at 4:10. Right now it's 3:30. But you are going to have about 20 minutes here. Folks, don't get left behind. I always feel bad for those people we leave behind, but you have been warned. Once again, 4:10 is where I'm going to yell all aboard. So we expect you to load safely and promptly. We're due out of Havre at 4:15, so everybody should be back on the train by about 4:10 or 4:11, so we can make sure we're out of Havre right on time. Once again, Havre, we're just coming up to the feelers, folks. And on that second stop, please let an Amtrak employee open the doors. This is for your safety. And we do have some passengers with check bays. Your check bays will already be waiting for you in front of the station doors. Come and collect them. This is Havre, about a minute away from the feelers.
Your trestle's coming up real soon. No, I'm just a rail fan, that's all. I guess.
Yeah.